Tang nga na gana, bud, 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 bud. Ay, sos, piligot na na, Billy Boy, susa na, sili toy, too. Maganang nang saloyot, piligot, tang nga na gana, bud, 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 bud. Ay, sos, piligot na na, Billy Boy, susa na, sili toy, too. Balut, 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 ditoy, ikalunggay. Yot, soy, ariyamang nang ditoy. Bagaong, 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 ditoy, ikalunggay. Oto, takam, bariyang, siriyamang nang ditoy. Saloyot, piligot, tanggal, gana, bud, 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 bud. Ay, sos, piligot, tala, Billy Boy, susa na, sili toy, too. Hear the dog in the valley. Arf, 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 arf. And the chicken in Kalihi. Little do they know they're going to be adobo. Dinner for the Filipino clan. Pom, pom, all come. All you people, joyful and triumphant, oh come, yo, oh come, yo. By the way, did you know that Adam and Eve are Filipino? I promise. I had come home from the seminary. I was in the seminary for 8 years, okay? And I was just about ready to take my Masters of Divinity test. So I came home that summer and relaxing at Paua, Paua Valley, where I grew up. And Jehovah's Witness was on our block. Okay? And I knew they were because I could hear the door slamming as they're getting closer. So, but I welcomed them in, okay? I welcomed them in because I wanted to know where they got this fire being rejected so often every day, you know? Wow! And so we talked about that, you know, and that gave me some inspiration. And then, at one point, they said, Adam and Eve, Filipino. I said, what? I said, you show me where in the Bible it says that. And they said, right there, when the snake went, psh, they turn around. Anyway. So that Filipino song, he sang all the way through. And then at the end, he said, Frank Dinima, you know a lot of Filipino words, but do you know how to say squid in Filipino? I said, no, I don't, actually. He said, it's puset. Say puset. He said, okay, puset. Now he says, what is this? I'm Frank. And I go, well, it looks like a puset swimming. He said, yep. And what is this? And I said, well, I don't know. He said, Apuse. Anyway, you know, so much has happened in my career. That's just a few stories. But I also do a lot of parodies, and I did the Lucille for You and the Filipino Christmas.